greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk to God, go back.
The first day of Avid, I felt welcome. I was sitting with people I normally wouldn't talk to, but I soon made friends.
Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you burn with the brush flame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame.
You can go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the
But as an Avid senior, she won't give up. I know this.
No, I know that. I'm not going to give up. I'm going to keep trying, but let's see what I get.
It's just hard sometimes.
No.
Today is February 5th. Nervous as heck. Being a senior, you try to hurry up and apply for all the colleges you want, but there's only one particular college that I want to get accepted to, and that's BYU, but their admission letters haven't been mailed out yet, but I'm really, really nervous.
Community service builds character.
Be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts.
My favorite thing about Avid is these people.
No, it's not.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Expressions.
Yeah, they were way happy.
Yeah, it was cute.
Yeah, everyone was like, oh, you're lucky because they got a teddy bear. So
yeah.
Maybe next time we should all get them these.
Yeah, probably.
And this is our first service project, so I think it's pretty good.
What did the Dell say?
You could beat the world. You could beat the war. You could talk to God, go banging on his.
Changed my schedule because my dad lost his job. And I had to find a job. And when I did, I changed it so I worked full time almost.
Here.
I told my mom that in 4 years I will be in college.
With hard work, amazing things can happen.
After being in Avid 6 years, I feel like I am one step closer to being successful.
Thanks to Avid, I have another family who I can look up to.
And that I have the potential to help others.
Yes! She became our second mom.
Thanks to Avid, I was able to get back on the path to my future.
Do it for your name, cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
teachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.